all you Evilites out there, my name is Evilie, and I'm going to be trying a unicycle. My friend is going to be holding the camera. This is
Dan.
I suck at names. It's all right. This is Dan. He's a professional, and he's going to teach me how to do the unicycle. So what do we do first?
Well, first we've got to find a good unicycle.
Okay.
I think that one might be. This is like Heather's. Well, this might be too long. I don't know.
I've got lengthy legs.
Yeah, see if your legs can go from the seat to the lowest point in the pedal.
Okay. Yeah.
Does that work? Okay. So, yeah, you want to turn it around the right direction. Okay. I recommend learning with the wall, but the main thing you have to understand is that as you put weight on a pedal, it's going to go down. So if the pedal's like here, it's going to pull the wheel back. Whereas if the pedal's over here, it's going to pull the wheel forward.
Okay.
So you want to have it just kind of nice, good physics of getting it to come under you when you step on it.
Okay.
But use a wall at first and practice there.
Okay.
The basic idea here is that the unicycle is very, very durable. So don't worry about the unicycle. Oh, yeah, exactly. Let it get.
Okay.
Use a wall or maybe a corner.
I was just going.
Okay. Well, there's tools right here.
Well, it's.
So you're saying if the pedal's right here, this is going to
It's up to the video record guy to move the tools.
Don't let the pedal be too high. It'll cause other pedals to come in the
shins.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Go ahead. So now try to use the wall and turn yourself
around. That's enough.
Or yeah, right along the wall.
Okay. Try this one more time.
That's the idea. We will eventually get used to where the wheel is at.
Yeah.
That's all hard work.
Okay. Eventually. I don't know how. Or when.
I guess they're filming for learning the unicycle.
Thank you.